And a historic vote at the state capitol today aimed at legalizing marijuana for recreational use. And while pot supporters are rejoicing, the vote has enraged law enforcement all around the state. KCRA3's political reporter Kevin Riggs has been following these developments and joins us now live from the capitol. Kev?
ED, it's considered very likely that a legalization measure will make the November ballot, and so lawmakers said today they felt compelled to act. The idea here is to put marijuana into the same control category as that of tobacco and alcohol. Today's vote marks a first for any state, and it is sparking a fierce fight.
Captain Michael Reagan, El Cerrito Police Department, and I oppose this bill.
They lined up across the room, law enforcement from up and down the state.
My community cannot afford this bill.
Condemning as unsafe and immoral a measure to legalize the recreational use of pot.
We're going to legalize marijuana. We're going to tax it. And then we're going to educate our kids about the harms of drugs. You've got to be kidding.
The bill's author offered assurance he was not kidding.
Drug dealers do not ask for ID. We need to regulate something that has gone chaotic.
After heated debate,
Huffman, I, Skinner, aye. Skinner, aye, those out.
It passed on a party line vote, a vote unique in history.
This is the first time in U.S. history that a legislative committee in any state has taken up this issue, much less approved it.
Taxing pot, the Board of Equalization estimates, would generate $1.3 billion a year for the state's strapped treasury. Opponents call it blood money.
I don't think they clearly understand the carnage that a legalized drug would cause in our community, the devastation that it would cause.
Decriminalization of marijuana is significant to the state of California, specifically to a community like Stockton that struggles with drug use.
But the bill's author was savoring today's outcome.
This is a significant vote today because it legitimizes the quest for debate, the quest for discussion. There was a time when the M word would never have been brought up in Sacramento.
Now, Ammiano acknowledged today that his bill will go no further this year due to legislative deadlines. It will expire this Friday unless it makes it out of the assembly, and that's now considered to be very unlikely. Ammiano told us this morning he plans to reintroduce the bill January 23rd. Later, his office said he was rethinking that and may wait until after November to introduce the bill. But in any case, with the vote coming up on the ballot in November, you can be sure the politics of pot will be prominent throughout 2010. Live at the state capitol, Kevin Riggs, KCRA 3 reports.
And Kevin, that brings us to our KCRA.com survey. Do you think marijuana should be legal in California? Yes, no, or not sure? Log on to KCRA.com to share your thoughts on this issue.